Hi everyone, welcome back to Adore Beauty's YouTube channel. You're joined with me today. My name's Emma. I'm a hairdresser and also a part of the customer service team here at Adore Beauty. And I am showing you all of my favorite products today and why I love them and why you should have them too. My first favorite product, which I'd probably say is my number one favorite product, and that is K18. You've probably heard the girls at Adore Beauty talking about this all the time. It is seriously sensational and the technology behind this product is amazing, along with their hair oil as well is one of my favorites too. This works in 4 minutes to reverse damage, balance pH, keeps the hair nice and strong. My next favorite, which is also a cult favorite, always gets sold out online as well, is the Color Fanatic Multitasking Leave-In Spray. This product does literally everything. Doesn't weigh the hair down. It's great for blow drying. It's great for any hair type. What I suggest to do is to spray it in your hands and then to apply it to your hair just so you don't lose half the product in the air because that's annoying. Definitely one of my favorites and I recommend this to a lot of clients and people in my life. It's awesome. One of my next favorite products, I don't have it here with me, but it's the Pureology Color Fanatic Mask. That stuff, amazing. My hair is super dry. As you can see, I have beautiful balayage done. So my ends do get really dry. That mask makes my hair feel like $1 million. So if you feel like your hair is dry and you've got color treated hair, definitely give that one a go. I use it as a conditioner instead of a mask, but obviously you can just use it once a week as a mask. Next up, we have Color Wow. Like, I love everything from this brand, but this product is a standout product for me. So with one use of this Leave-In Dream Cocktail, it reduces hair breakage up to 50%. You're joking, that's amazing. This is a heat activated product. So after you get out the shower, you towel dry your hair, you apply it, you know, mid-length to ends first, tap through the roots what you've got left, and then you apply heat to your hair. So whether you blow dry your hair or you straighten it, this will activate and like put the bonds back together in your hair. It's amazing. Reduces breakage. Give it a try if you're looking for something for anti-breakage. It is great. And I use it on every client. I'm like, you don't get a choice. You're getting it. So another product from Color Wow that is amazing, and I think a lot of people don't know about. And if you have thick hair, this one's for you because this is the Color Wow Speed Dry. It expels the water from the hair quicker. So therefore, your blow dries are quicker and it doesn't make your hair feel, you know, extra frizzy or extra static or anything like that. It literally just helps you be quicker at drying the hair, and it's got a heat protector in it as well. So that is an amazing product to try if you need something to quicken your blow dries. All right, moving on to Kerastase. So I've got a cult product here as well. This is the Cica Extreme Oil. For my hair, this does not weigh it down, and it also has hyaluronic acid in there. It really helps to keep my hair nice and hydrated without weighing it down. So that is one of my favorite hair oils to use. I love this range from Kerastase. It's the Chroma Absolute range. I love this for color treated hair. It does a little bit of everything. It repairs, it hydrates, it strengthens, it shines. The acidic gloss that goes along with this product as well is amazing. You need to try it. This little pack is the 1-2-3 bundle, which you can get on Adore, and it comes with a little heat protector as well that gives the hair a really nice shine. Another Kerastase product, 8-Hour Magic Night Serum. It is sensational. There's nothing like it. It just melts into the hair. It's the most gorgeous packaging ever. They're just gorgeous to have on your nightstand. Like, they look expensive. Obviously, another cult brand that everyone loves is Kevin Murphy. Kevin Murphy Do-Over. It is the best like mixture of hairspray, texture spray, and a finishing spray, and a dry spray, like all together. Spray it everywhere. You'll smell amazing. It holds your style ever so slightly, but won't make your hair crispy or dry or anything like that. It is seriously awesome. Going along with hairspray, I think Kevin Murphy does styling really well. This is one of my favorite hair sprays. So as you can see, it says Session Spray Flex. So this, you can just move it around. It doesn't make the hair crunchy, the hold your style in, and it doesn't smell like hairspray. It smells yum. That one is a great product. Well, you heard it here today, guys. These are my favorite products. This is one of my first videos. So if you have any questions for me, please leave them down in the comment section below. Enjoy. I hope you take some of my recommendations on. Happy shopping.